guys, and welcome back to
Kidz!
We've missed you so much. We haven't seen you in a few weeks, so we're so glad to be back with you. I know you've been under great care of my partners. And today we're going to be talking about the body of Christ. JJ, what does it mean when I say the body of Christ?
Daddy.
That's what it means, okay. Joy, what does it mean when I say the body of Christ?
Papa.
Okay.
And Baba.
Justice, when I say we're going to talk about the body of Christ, what do you think I mean by that?
Kind of like the different parts in worshiping God.
I like to see Baba. 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 See Baba.
Okay, that's a really good prediction.
Baba.
But when I talk about the body of Christ, I'm going to talk about what it is to be to worship and to have like-minded individuals that believe in Christ for you to be able to worship with and talk to and get advice from and to really learn from. So when I talk about the body of Christ today, I'm going to start off with just thinking of you, right? If you are by yourself, hold on guys, JJ, off please. Here we go. Joy, get one new spaghetti noodle. Get one spaghetti noodle for me. Hold this one, JJ. Get one spaghetti noodle for me. Okay. And put it across. So all you need is like some big blocks and spaghetti noodles for this. To do this activity. I want you to try this at home. So in life, we're tested sometimes. And God will put different pressures on us. And the devil will try to hurt us and try to trick us. And when this happens, I'm going to demonstrate with this block. Justice, can you put it, when you're by yourself and you're being tested, sometimes it goes well, sometimes it doesn't. Joy, what do you think is going to happen?
It's going to fall.
It's going to fall and it broke. Sometimes it feels like we're going to break under pressure. And when we're alone, it's possible that we may break under pressure. But when there's a body of believers, I want to show you what can happen. What do you think is going to happen when this block?
It's going to break.
You think it's going to break? Let's try it. Justice, put this block on top.
I think it's going to stay.
Think it's going to stay? Huh. Look at that, guys.
It's staying.
When you have a body of believers praying for you, come on, put it on top, please. Praying for you, you can stand more of the tests in life. You can deal with more pressures, more disappointments. You can deal with trouble. You can deal with finance problems. And the thing is, it's because you have a body praying for you. And when you have a body praying for you, you can deal with all the tests and trials that life may have. And this is shown through scripture, 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verses 25 and 26. The way God designed our bodies is a model for understanding our lives together as a church. Every part dependent on every other part. The part we mention and the parts we don't. The parts we see and the parts we don't. If one part hurts, every other part is involved in the hurt and in the healing. If one part flourishes, the other part enters into the experience. So from this, it really shows that as a body of Christ, that we can stand the test of times. We can help each other through any trials or tribulations that we may have. So I ask you today, if you do not believe in Christ, you do not have a church family, it is so important during this time to have a body of believers to pray with you, to be with you. And I encourage you to find that. And what fits you, the Impact Church is always welcome to have you. And we love you. But if you don't choose Impact, we want you to know that there are many churches out there. But we just need you to be nurtured. And we need you to be able to be fed. So you can deal with any tests and trials this life has to offer you. Let us bow our heads in prayer, guys. Heavenly Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for anyone watching this video, dear Lord God. We ask you, dear Lord God, for them to find a church family that feeds their soul so they can deal with all the tests and trials. Even as children, Heavenly Father, we can be with the body of Christ. We can pray for one another. We can build with one another. We can learn more about you together, Heavenly Father. So Heavenly Father, I ask you to touch someone's heart today and let them want to learn and more about you so that they can make it through the different tests of life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. See y'all later.